qualified. Until now, she's been an estate agent.
A hot witch, who'd have thought? That's it from us here on Tonight. Remember to join us for One News Bulletins during breakfast from 6... I just spat, sorry. 6 tomorrow, you can stay up to date by logging onto our website at tvnz.co.nz. I'll dab my mouth before then. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow. Good night.